What's up, everybody? OCD Farman here today, and welcome back to Umbreon Valley for episode 4 of our solo series. And we got no new additions for you today, so we are going to get right to going on doing some more logging. So yeah, we got 2 more containers left. Probably we'll use them up this episode, and then we will buy some more next time. So yeah. I'm going to get going on that and the fast forwarding. So enjoy yourselves.
those carbon tags.
Thank you.
Alrighty, that's pretty much gonna do it for today. This thing is not quite full, but I'm gonna sell it anyways. I think you can sell it when it's not full, but hopefully. It might be a little less money, but that's alright. We got a lot done, actually. Two containers pretty much full, so not too bad. Next time we gotta buy some more, probably buy like, I think seven. Store five, put two on the trucks. Attention, but let's just, 137,000, I only lost 5,000 from that, that's not bad. We're up over a mil now, that's good. Could probably buy some land soon. Some more plots of land. Oh my god, I went on the wrong. Damn it, right this way. Could definitely buy some more plots of land to do some more forestry on. Because we will be doing forestry for a while on this map. I want to get a lot done so that way we can make big fields, or at least a lot of small fields. The big fields I'm going to be mainly for grass, I think, because the combine I'm going to get is going to be a small one. So I'm going to have a few small fields and then a few big fields just for grass. So the small fields would just be for grain, mainly. Yeah, I'm loving this map. This is probably one of my favorite forestry maps. We are not going to be back at Hickory Valley anymore due to performance issues. So honestly, I think we will do a roleplay series on this map. We'll see about that. But yeah, tune in next episode though, where we will be back, or we will be at a new map, I should say. And we will be doing a map tour. It's not really a new map, but it's new to the channel. And then we will be doing episodes 1 and 2 for that. And then after that, we'll be back at Spruce Mountain Farms for our Starting From Scratch series, and we'll be on episode 4. And then we will be doing a Starting From Scratch series on that new map that we're doing. And we'll also be doing episodes 1 and 2. And then I probably will be doing a roleplay series for this, so we might do episodes 1 and 2 for that as well. So yeah, till then, OCD Farman signing out. Peace out.